on their way, and a good start on the outside. Lord Far tossed the head a bit soon after. Going away nicely with Jess Prize, me and One Famous Dimble, Groupie James, and Attack the Wind. Attack the Wind down the center has gone out in front. Near the inside, pushing through our Groupie James, and up the rail, Jess Prize, me, and down the outside, here's Wild Mare's Milk flying. Wild Mare's Milk has got up to win it, and narrowly from Attack the Wind and Groupie James, and then Jess Prize, me, and Lord Far.